In the spring of 1856, with the snow still on the ground, two little boys were lost in the mountains above the town. The father went out hunting, the boys had stayed behind, while mother tended to her chores, they wandered from her side. Oh,